drivers, take a step behind the line. We'll start in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
Qualifications, match 46. Some quick shots here from the Red Alliance. Blue trying to follow suit. 1308 gets ones up and in. 1591 now, acquiring from the red side of the field. That one will pop out, and they will head back to the center line before time runs out here for the Gladiators. Drivers will take control here, 19-12. They take the advantage. Three notes scored in the opening period of play. Immediately heading towards that amp and securing co-op early here. They will need blue to fulfill their end of this in order to drop from 18-15 notes for the ranking point. 13-08 in control here for the Blue Alliance. They were lined up at the amp, and now they head back towards midfield. Two blue machines surrounding their subwoofer here and looking to capitalize with well over a minute and a half in play. Red getting work done here. 68-68, Cadet followed by 120. The Red Dragons getting two up high, and they need six more for the ranking point. 15-91. Continuing to pour it on for the Red Alliance, and Red starting to extend their lead 43-17. 15-18 with a shot up high for the Blue Alliance. And 70-36 now, lined up at their amp. The Roarbots out of Brooklyn, they get the second amp score they need, ready to amplify at will for the Blue Alliance. And they do so. 15-18 is lined up, looking to take advantage of this amp period for Blue. Time ticking down for Raider Robotics, and that will not be enough. They will have to restart here for the Blue Alliance. 47 seconds left in play. The scoreline 57-20. Red Alliance already securing the ranking point here with 20 notes scored. 15-91 trying to get around the defense. Two blue machines trying to stop 15-91. They're able to get around, shot up high. That does not go in. But the shot from their teammates, Cadet Robotics, does. They reload and are able to score here for the Red Alliance. 20 seconds left in play. Blue Alliance already surrounding this blue stage. Human players trying to spotlight. 1308 and 1518 lined up stage right, looking for the double. Cadet Robotics is in the air. 7 seconds left. Here comes Red with 3, 2, 1. A fast climb from 1591 to the Red Alliance. 72-23 here. Red takes the win and gets the Melody ranking point along the way. Three ranking points here going to the Red Alliance. 55 speaker points and 7 stage points here leading the way for the Red Alliance.